Today, our program is called H is for Hoosier, and the text is based on a book by Cynthia Furlong Reynolds, and the music selections are famous songs that represent our state.
Welcome, welcome, all who've come to hear ABCs. This isn't what we tell you about Indiana with ease.
I've always been a wonder over land and sea.
Moonbeam on water cast a spell on me.
Fancy paints on the memory canvas, scenes that we hold dear. We recall them in days that clearly appear.
Oftentimes I see a scene that's dear to me back home in Indiana.
Yeah. farmers do what farmers did 200 years ago.
Horses pull plows as they tilt the ground. Horses pull wagons all around town.
Thank you.
H is for Hoosier. What is a Hoosier, you may ask?
There are many different ideas, so giving an answer is a difficult task.
Years came. always spend the time a fellow spearman at his best. Let the rising sun make him become a night of peaceful rest.
As he leaves the house bareheaded, he goes out to the field stock and crosses his own cloak and the father's in the shop. There's something high and hearty like that atmosphere when the heat of summer's over and the cold falls here.
Of course we miss the flowers and the blossoms on the trees and the mumble of the hummingbirds and buzzings of the bees.
But the air is so appetizing and the landscape through of a haze and a crisp and sunny morning of the early autumn days.
The picture on a painter has a coloring to mock when the frost on the pumpkin fall to the shop.
We thank you kindly for dropping in to learn about our state.
We hope our ABCs have shown you that our state is great.
We'll say goodbye and sing for you about the moon.